That's up to Tony. You know, at the end of the day, I think he's wanting to make sure, you know, gets every opinion and make sure he does it right. I mean, at the end of the day, this is not something that's required at all. It's just preventative. So, you know, it's up to him to make sure he feels good about it and we all feel good about it. We'll make a decision at that point.